The first thing we'll do is expand further the content tag in order to edit it. Pressing the Edit HTML button will allow us to format the text, making it bold or changing color, etc. So we edit the text quickly. And if we save and reload, returning to the edited screen, here you can see the text has been changed. Other items can be changed in a similar way. Remember, Jackdaw is an open format, and if you have the ability to use Adobe's Flash, then the template can be customized further. See the manual or the Jackdaw website for further details.